Hello, my name is Dr. Jinny Bender, and I'm a general dentist at Glidewell. With Glidewell's digital in-office solution, I can fabricate my first BioTemps Now and BruxZir Now computer automated design and manufactured crowns chairside. For tooth number 14, this is a situation with extensive caries, causing the patient's crown to fall off. Caries control is done with a slow speed round burr spoon excavator using expose caries detector. If I can find a margin, I can restore it. Tie core auto dual cured reinforced core material from EDS is used to create the core buildup. It is easy to place in layers, has minimal slumping, and delineates well from tooth structure. It feels like dentin during crown preparation, which helps to prevent unwanted ditching and undercuts. An ideal CAD-CAM crown preparation requires 1.5 to 2 millimeters of occlusal reduction and 1.5 buccal axial wall reduction. I use a long tapered round end diamond burr to create a deep chamfer for sharp caval surface margins. Whether you are taking a conventional impression or a digital impression, it is important to visualize the prepared margin. I prefer the two-chord technique. First chord is for compression. A size 0 is placed in the sulcus to control moisture and positioned apically to the gingiva. The second chord is for deflection. A larger hemodent-soaked cord is placed to deflect tissue laterally away from the tooth. A bite tab of 1.5 millimeters is used to ensure adequate clearance check. For additional hemostasis control, I use CompreCap with a minimum of 5 minutes of occlusal pressure prior to scanning. The iTero Element 2 is used to scan a digital impression that allows me to recheck my preparation, margins, and occlusal reduction in real-time 3D high definition. The digital information is then transferred quickly to our Fast Design software, which uses artificial intelligence to help seamlessly identify and mark the margin, as well as design an accurate crown proposal from Glidewell's vast library database. The Fast Mill fabricates a custom same-day BioTemps Now in about 10 minutes. It is cemented with Tempon Clear provisional cement. With the same BioTemps Now design, a BruxZir Now crown mills in less than 40 minutes. Now is short for no oven weight because BruxZir Now zirconia crown is fully sintered and can go straight to patient delivery. Due to the design, minimal adjustments are needed. A smooth crown surface is important so that it will be less abrasive to the opposing dentition, so any adjustments are done with fine grit diamond burrs and polishing cups and wheels. IvoClean is used to remove salivary phosphate contaminants that inhibit successful cementation for zirconia crowns. And monobond is placed in the internal surface of the crown to enhance the bond between the cement and restoration. I use a bonded cement protocol with Relyx Universal, which is great for retentive and non-retentive crowns. I really enjoyed restoring tooth number 14 using our Glidewell IO's scanning, designing, and milling system. My patient was happy, and I was happy to help her. This is Dr. Jinny Bender. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for future Glidewell in-office solutions clinical videos.